I need time to prepare that.
Our company has been called away on a mission for the like. Now that, like the others who have been called to serve, we will not return. We have already given everything to the church. Must we give up our lives as well? Recruits are proving themselves strong. I've grown fond of one, Knight Soliana Costa. Her devotion to the faith casts even the darkest shadow of doubt in anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those I left for the calling of the light. She had to leave her family too, a son. To convince the young to leave the town. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the light and a better world for her son. She's alive.
So my mother was a knight penitent. Would she have made the same choice if she saw what the world has become? Thank you for bringing this to me.
Not while I'm in town.
I need time to prepare.
I'm not ready yet. Not while I'm in town.
Is someone there?
Do you require my aid?
All around. Where did Mother go? I don't want to be alone.
Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
I need time to prepare that. I need time to prepare that.
It's locked.
What will it be?
It's about nicely.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free! The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
Not while I'm in town. I cannot do that here. Not while I'm in town. Not while I'm in town.
I need time to do that.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
It's locked.
Are you who will die in the mother's name?
Give this drink the holiest of welcomes.
I need time.
Another lamb for the sacrifice.
Ah!
ready yet. I cannot do that here.
Please forgive the mental intrusion. I could only trust another mage. I've searched too long and too far for the hidden archives to give up at its entrance. I'm looking for a book known as the Forgotten Codex, said to be in the archives. According to legend, the Forgotten Codex is a compendium of enchantment techniques developed by the Aeneid mage clan. Some say Zoltan Kuhl himself was one of the authors. Unfortunately, the place is overrun with demons beyond my skills. If you can retrieve the Codex, I can teach you the magic it contains. Could be an excellent outcome for both of us, eh?
I'll see what I can do.
Oh!
ready yet. My bags are full.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Without a doubt, this is the Forgotten Codex. Finally! I am bound by my word. You shall know the magic secrets contained in this book. We will work together. Come, I have prepared for this ritual. All right, let me get these incantations sorted properly. Would you be so kind as to light the elemental braziers?
Peaks of earth, hear us.
Sparks of fire,
gales of air.
Tides of water, hear us.
Looks like some of these pages are damaged. No matter. I can infer the meaning from context.
Are you sure that's wise?
I refuse to let caution keep me from the secrets of this book. I've come too far. Oh, great powers of the elemental forces, guardians of the hidden gates. I call to you in the names of the divine and infernal powers that you would hear us and obey. That should do it. You have to take a firm hand with these spirits. Something is wrong. No. Say. I'm certain my interpolations were correct, or at least in the spirit of the original. All this wasted effort. Perhaps my translation of the book was incorrect. I'm going back to Kuras to study my notes again. I think it's best if I leave the book with you. Consider it thanks for your help.
Not while I'm in town. Not while I'm in town.
I need time to prepare that.
This evil. But now, I can't leave my friends here. Not like this.
We can't do it alone.
Bill! They're here!
The way out of this is to fight!
Oh! take this, my friend. It's not much, but I hope it helps.
Here. Something for your troubles. You deserve this. Never seen anyone fight like you. Yeah!